Hi, T Squad. I hope you guys are doing great. Ntombe Zinhle, who is well known as DJ Zinhle, finally announced that she is in a relationship with someone that is not her baby daddy, aka. DJ Zinhle and baby daddy, aka, have had their fair chance of ups and downs in their journey of being parents while in a relationship. Just before she gave birth, aka left her for Bonang and later moved back to her in 2019 in a shocking manner, vowing that she's with aka for herself and not the baby. Zinhle opened up about how happy she was with him then. Their split was shocking to many as AKA posted a video of himself dancing and making out with a 21 years old when South Africa only had hints that there may be trouble in paradise. Early this year, Zinhle said, as far as her relationship with her baby daddy was concerned, they were civil towards each other and one big family. AKA my mom and I, everyone is just getting along. Our breakup has not broken up the family. This was after her later deleted tweet about how there's never been any man that has satisfied her in bed yet, obviously throwing some shade on AKA. Not so long ago, she posted a mini video clip on her Instagram story in which a hoarse voice was trying to get her attention by rubbing his mouth against her. DJ Zinhle responded by saying, "And the kisses will not work. I have a boyfriend." An unknown man also appears in the video with DJ Zinhle. Could it be the new man in her life? Hinting that she may be ready for another child, she tweeted asking friends if they think it's time for baby number two. And now announcing that she's in love again, could this be the baby daddy for baby number two? T-Squad, what do you think of this? Leave your comments down below. I love you.